For workers across Australia, in 2024, making ends meet is tough.
As a regular minimum wage worker, it's a little bit thin at the moment, but let's see, this time shall pass.
Even tougher for the 65,000 people who left full-time work last month.
This is clearly an economy slowing under the weight of higher interest rates.
Pay, one of the biggest problems.
Massive issue. We can't pay them for what they think they might be worth.
The jobless rate is steady at 3.9% after a peak of 7.6% during COVID. Unemployment has stayed under 4% since February 2022.
There is, though, underlying a slowing of employment growth.
From November to December, the number of hours worked fell by 10 million.
Of course, if you work fewer hours, you get lesser income. No wonder people are feeling the squeeze.
Rising prices, rising interest rates and rising taxes have all had a very big impact.
The Prime Minister is promising better times ahead.
Downward pressure on inflation whilst as well supporting employment.
Economists believe the slowing economy virtually rules out any chance of a rate rise when the Reserve Bank meets next month.
It is now highly unlikely that rates go up.
We don't expect the bank to put rates up anytime soon.
Isabel Mullen, 7 News.